We have new information about a shooting that happened this morning out in Virginia Beach. Police have 39-year-old Joshua Kane in custody. He's facing an unlawful wounding charge. So this happened on Shoveller Avenue around 12:15 this morning. That's off North Great Neck Road. Officials say they found one man who'd been shot, and he was taken to a local hospital with serious injuries.